Boro won promotion as third division runners-up, and the following season, despite an FA Cup scare here against Sutton United, who finally succumbed in extra time at Ayresome Park to a Paul Kerr goal, Middlesbrough finished third in Division 2 and qualified for the playoffs. They had already shown
Sutton gave the performance of their lives last night and could have won it. Nigel Golley's header 3 minutes from normal time just wouldn't go in. Then in the second period of extra time, Boro's Paul Kerr got the goal that broke their hearts. But the home crowd were so impressed with Sutton's football that they gave them a standing ovation. It all added to a night that Sutton will never forget. There were understandable tears in the dressing room afterwards, but an equal amount of pride.
I think that's the best I've ever seen them play, and certainly a credit to the game as a whole. And when the fans called them over to acknowledge that performance, that must rank as a highly emotional moment. And I think they did themselves and the club and non-league football a great credit tonight.
You did yourselves proud tonight, despite the result.
I think so. I think we're a bit unlucky to get beat there. But all the lads played superbly. And what we got done with 5 minutes to go, that's the second division side. Terrific.
And the crowd, marvellous support.
Unbelievable. Look at them. They're superb. And the opposition, they've done well as well. I can't say anything else. I'm choked with loss. Oh, superb. Superb. I think we deserved another game, though.
Well done, all the same.
Thanks very much.
Piss off.
Let's go to the tunnel. See him come off. Okay.
Come on, superb, eh?
Lift it.
Perfect. Yeah, of course it's disappointing, yeah, but we're still there.